and the Spirit immediately drove him out into the wilderness. He was in the wilderness for 40 days, tempted by Satan, and he was with the wild beasts, and the angels waited on him. Now after John was arrested, Jesus came to Galilee, proclaiming the good news of God and saying, "The time is fulfilled, and the kingdom of God has come near. Repent and believe in the good news, the gospel of the Lord."
Amen.
his mother and father, telling him stories of God's love for all creation. Jesus remembered their songs and prayers, songs of thanksgiving and songs of sorrow and of want, of faith and of hope. And then the most wondrous thing happened was as if Jesus heard their voices and joined in with the voices of the angels singing. Love, peace,